like some Indian in a Wild West show. That's racist, bitch.
Fucking full of shit.
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bikes.
Yeah, no kidding.
If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, homies blank.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they make the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
Oh, shit. Damn. He got fucked up.
You got hit by a bus.
Go get that fool. Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up.
On, yeah, why do we have to do it? Wasn't this his, like, his idea? This don't make no sense. For what? Like, nothing.
There's no way you'll be able to make it on time.
This is happening, homie.
Here. Come on. We gotta jump the fence. Fuck you, man. I'm coming after you. You done. You done.
Give it up, homie. We ain't here to kill you.
We might be. I don't want to get through. Where you go? Shut up.
Just like sprint training.
Oh shit, come on. Oh, I don't know how I managed that, but okay.
Take him down, homie.
Oh, he gonna be a little punk.
Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him.
So are we? That's different. We're playing as a dog. Well, actually, we're not playing as the dog.
Get his ass, Chop. He ain't one of them boxcars.
Are we going? Are we going? Where is it? This one? I want to let me open it. Oh, there it is.
Give it up. Come on. Where you at?
Nope.
You got a whiff of him, Chop?
Come on, doggy. Give me a hand here.
Stop.
I'm trying to get
dog.
This fool.
Shit. This motherfucker empty.
Nope. Nothing in here.
You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go.
Alright, where else? These two? Can I open this one?
There you go.
Where you see, doggy? Come on, Chop. Where you see? Where's he at? Come on, buddy. And won't let me open these doors.
Hey, where you going, boy? Down, boy.
What are you doing?
That don't look like no ballers OG to me.
Oh, damn, not that.
You better not be fucking when I get there, Chop.
Dude, really? Come on, man.
Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do.
Come on.
Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker.
Nah.
Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Get back.
Hell no, Lamar's
too
fucking stupid to train you.
Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller? Lay down, bitch. You scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit! Fuck
yeah.
Stupid dog. Don't hump him. Bite his ass,
Chop. Yeah, I don't care what you fucking do to him. Just get him. Damn!
Oh, man. That bitch just fucking bit me, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck,
get the
man?
Fuck in the fan, punk. Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck. Hey,
man.
If you don't train, Chop, He gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stay in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Look what the fuck you drive. Pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
Oh, you owe me a bike too, you motherfucker.
Shut up.
Man, you better start walking, D.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is
wrong with you, nigga? I should make you walk, too.
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my car. Try to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do.
Shit.
I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
All right. So we got another mission completed. So let's go after the one that says Michael. Well, it's the M. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Michael. I don't know if that means we have to play as Michael, or if that's another one with me and him. So we go find out. You know what though? I am really tired of this slow van. Let me go see how quick this car is. Damn, that sounds good. I don't know what it is. Let's see. I know one thing that's going to be nice is eventually I will be able to, as Franklin, buy a taxi company. And as soon as I'm able to, I want to do that. Just so I can easily travel around. I won't have to drive as much. I wish I could listen to the radio. I mean, that would, well. Oh! Well then. My bad. I got an idea.
It's just a car, babe.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll take this.
No way.
This ought to get me there a little bit quicker. Really? You're just gonna leave your door open? Oh, and I like it's your car anyway, so who cares? No, oh, I remember this. This one's great. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're gonna do this.
Oh, fuck! This has got to stop happening to me.
Fuck now to fuck my wife in my old bed.
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
Bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
You win. Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this.
God damn it. I'm sorry. It's our phone again. During one of the best parts of the game, too. So, okay.
You okay, homie?
We go chase this dude down.
I bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach?
Oh, that's fucked up, man.
Let's go.
Chris dudes, homie. In the hood? Man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche.
Oh, I just completely screwed up that turn. It's all right, we'll get him.
Wait, who's gonna let him get away?
Just out of curiosity, whose car does he have? Cause I'm. Oh wait, no, I'm not in his truck. So he must have. He must have been parked outside. I don't remember seeing what car. Man. Yeah, I know where he's at. Don't worry.
The fuck is he doing?
Hey, get out the way,
motherfucker!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Let's see. Where is this son of a bitch at? We'll find him. Conveniently,
yeah,
yeah, that's it.
He in one of these fucking houses.
Yeah, keep
in
your eye out.
That one.
You left this car. Check it out. Little prick's up there. Look.
Oh shit! Cole's doing all right for himself.
Yeah, no kidding.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, bud, you got the wrong idea, man.
Banging married women's a hobby, not a fucking profession.
Nah, hobby.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Hell yeah.
Whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud.
But there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud. I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Wow.
How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause?
Magnanimous?
You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Oh, dude, my God.
You're probably crazy! Oh, shit! Sorry now, but already. Man, I think that shit's coming down, man. Yeah, he gonna feel this one, dog. Are you fucking serious, nigga?
Wow.
Yeah! Hot, come on!
Fuck, man, fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Alright, so we're gonna get back.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! Yes, that one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified. Ah.
Ow.
We got some heavies on us, homie.
Oh, that was quick. All right, help me deal with this.
I'll try, man. Try.
Ah, We ain't gotta lose him, man. We just gonna take him out right now. Come on, guys. Oh, what now?
Got one of those bastards.
Bam.
The essays is booked. All right, we made it. Man, I need to think about this. Whew. Hey, thanks for
the help. I took two bullets, so that ain't too bad.
I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.